Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're playing some more Sniper Elite 5 on PC. And we are currently trying to sneak in. I can maybe get him. See me from those windows. Yes, they can, right there. And right there. Here. They didn't hear that, fair enough. How about... They didn't hear still. Okay. So they're nowhere near that then. Fair enough.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I could go up that way, but I want to go on down here first.
Armory. I can make better use of these weapons.
Oh, yeah, we can.
Submachine gun. Short control bursts.
I don't need health items. I don't need... Ooh. Yes. Muzzle. Ooh, yeah, I'll take that. Improves rate of... accuracy. Faster rate of... Thank you. a bayonet? Nice. I want this. Is that a muzzle brake? It's a boy's brake. Okay. I'll take that though, yeah. And then I'll take that as well. Long travel improves spread accuracy. Slower rate of fire. Yeah, I'll take that, yeah. And this one, just a cosmetic. Don't care.
I don't care. New gear makes the job easier.
So this now has an 83 meter audible range. So I can now fire up to this high without being heard. It's good to know, honestly. It's awesome. That is awesome to know. Enemy bottles. He's there because of the radar. He's not facing me right now at all, so.
So, looks like it's part of a set. Getting the rest out of here to the resistance keeps them more interesting. All right. I can use this.
Anything else I can use? No, okay. But I can utilize this area maybe. Let's find out. I don't see him. He must be down below. He's right there, I see him now, yeah. Okay. He's too close to fire. I need him to sit so I can hit him. Oh, and he had to go behind that damn tree. So. Biscuit, dude. Okay, I know there's bottles nearby. So if I can get him to... How about... Right there. And he heard it. No one else is alerted, that's good. Excellent. Penetrate surfaces such as metal and rock. Okay, I can try to I guess, see what it does. This is not a good area for sniping at. No, it is not. Nope. Because they're all in that building with that trees in the way. Need to aim up higher. Got it. No, I did not actually. I need to aim up a little bit, like right about there. Nope. Let me try to get a distance on it. It won't do it. Weird. Okay, then. Do I have subsonic? I do not have subsonic. Okay. I'll use one of these on it then. I think it's down now. I'm gonna use a regular one then. Just to be safe. I don't think it's hitting it at all. Yeah, it's not turning around anymore, so I think it's down now. But they're not hearing the bullets, so that's good. It means I'm out of their range. well go in here now. I got a skill point. Nice. Yeah, I'll take that.
Nice and quick. This'll come in very useful.
Yeah, it will, won't it? Let's try out these ammo, or this ammo, on our enemies. Let's see what it does, I'm curious. There's a piece of cloth. He's just showing him right here, but he's actually up there. So he's more far above. They're above. We're not gonna go up quite yet, so I wanna explore more and try to find.
Der überrascht uns nicht. Wir sind immer kampfbereit.
Clear down here first before I go up top. Oh. from the windows.
Weg. Aber irgendwann kriegen wir ihn doch noch.
He's looking out the window right now.
Coming this way, and I have grenades ready for them.
Got one. So they weren't outside yet. Okay, here they come again. Don't see me. I want more out here so I can, like, you know, do a funsy thing in the woods.
I want more of them out here, please, game. Like, just give me more.
Or is there no one?
Oh, now they're too far away to hear. Damn. Got him. I don't think this is doing anything to the car at all. Yeah, no, it's not. So armor piercing does nothing. Oh, never mind, it does do something. Holy crap, dude, that's nice. Okay. Cool. Destroy his shiny new car. Catch you guys in the next video. If you guys enjoyed the video, please feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for more. Have a wonderful day.